Give him a big round of applause, Brad Sardelli.